So what I'm doing is putting vinegar in a balloon and pouring it, baking soda in a balloon and pouring it in a bottle of vinegar. And what it is gonna blow up the balloon, and it's gonna blow up the balloon of carbon dioxide.
Oh, okay, this is definitely... Uh-oh, okay. I'm...
Well, it just occurred to me that, we didn't account for the... where all of it goes if I put too much.
That would suck. It's gonna blow!
Imagine, just pickle explosion.
Dad's hiding!
I don't want...
Daddy ran.
Why was it sucking up stuff?
I'm showering again.
I think
it's too many showers.
I feel like it's about to blow up. Wait, I'm just gonna give it, juice.
No, don't pour it in there. You're gonna pour it into the balloon? Okay. That's a great idea. Did it blow up more though? It definitely blew up a little bit more, right?
Yeah. What happens if I just pour the whole thing in?
The balloon fills up with the thing you're pouring into it. I know. You would never, ever guess that. Ooh, that looks weird, doesn't it? Sooner or later, it's probably going to go pop. It'll stink like a pickle for a week.
Can't open it. Dad.
Okay, can you shut the video?